Question: What five adjectives describe you best? The reason for the question can be to know you and ensure you would be a good fit. In a possible answer, you could tell adjectives that describe your best qualities, relating them with the impact they can have inside the company. An example of answer could be something like this. First, I would use the adjective communicative. I always put an effort in talking openly and making clear what I think. And I observe that this helps creating a trustful work environment where everyone feels free to express themselves. Then I would say I am methodical. I like following methods, and not rarely I create new methods to myself because I think they are good starting points, and from them, it's easier to take steps to improve productivity. Third, I would use the adjective hardworking. I am the kind of person that likes to see things done, and I always try my best to accomplish what is expected from me. Then I would say I am creative, since I like to think on new ways to improve the processes. And besides that, I would say I am an open-minded person, because I am always open to suggestions that can lead to improvements in the way things are done. A tip would be true, but not forget to keep your answer related to qualities that can be useful for the position.